All right, I made it. I made it for the 2:12 p.m. race start. That's one of the perks of being very close to your job, your work. You can just take off. Anyway, this is a boring place to be. It's stage one of Flat is Fast, and it's Tempus. I don't know. I don't know what it's called. It's a really boring place to be. It's flat. It's 19 kilometers. And it's gonna mean that it's going to be a full group of people going into the last 10K. Something like that, which means if you're gonna do well on this, you have to be very offensive on the offense. And it depends on my energy when that happens. Because when people are going, I just have to go with them. And if no one is attacking, then I will be the one to attack at some point or the other. I saw like one or two videos of stage one, Flat is Fast on YouTube, and that was the norm. Full group of people, because there's no climbs. So, you know, everyone with a bit of energy. Energy to spare manages to tag along for the entire race. Which should bode well for me. But it depends. So, am I expecting another DBR? Because that was indeed fun. It's too many people. We're 17 at the moment. There's going to be a lot more, so. But I might surprise myself with some strong performance. You never know. So I'll be doing this, doing the 19K, then back to work, finishing up a few things, and then having a shower. And that's it for today. But I'm just glad I made it, because otherwise I would have to do the 3:12, or the 3:12. So I managed to do the 2:12 instead, which is better. Is that it? Nothing else? Any tips and tricks for today? Well, anyone, if you're going to do some research and you're going to do stage one, Flat is Fast, Tempus Fugit, then just take into consideration that there is no climbs. That means that there will be a lot of people in the group managing to hang on, because you can't drop anyone. And even though I am the one who will be dropped during climbs, I also drop a few others, and that's not gonna happen here. So it's just about staying in a draft, saving energy, and then aiming for whatever, which will be interesting. We have 6 minutes to go. Yeah, like I said, I've done this route a few times, like in time trials and stuff. And it's really boring. You know, for any of those guys who's been on Swift for a while, was this like part of the original area, the original tracks? Oh, it's Arctic Swifter, hell yeah. So that means I'm not on the podium. Yeah, it's Arctic Swifter. I'm gonna say hello to him. Alright, let's go. Arctic. Let's do it. Arctic. Can't even type. That means I'm toast. I'm toast before I even started. I'm sure he appreciates the jokes. I think I'm gonna put my microphone off, and I'm gonna do some banter with the guy if he's replying. We've got 4 minutes to go, and we have strong sea riders in the house, like him, Kaboom, Arctic Swifter. Still have somewhat of a way to go. If I'm gonna beat him, it's not my goal to beat him, it's my goal to stay with him. He has a massive punch and he has a lots of energy. So yeah, this was a very, very boring intro. It means it's because I didn't have a lot of time. I just came, you know, running to work, and then I had to go to the toilet of all things, so I had to go back up, and I was met by a very surprised partner / girlfriend who said, "Why are you here?" And I said, "I'm gonna bike." And she said, "Aren't you at work?" And apparently she still haven't figured out that we have something called avspasering, which is a fancy Norwegian word for, you know, flexi time? I don't know. No worries, super flat, first race. All right. Let's go. 3.5 minutes to go. 19 minutes of draft. And then 200 meters of pain, and I will most likely end up, let's see, between 20 and 30. That's the aim. Anything else is positive. Right.
You did not see that. You did not see that.
No one saw that.
panels more. 9.
Time closed.
I And the boy did that. He went for it. The Arctic Swifter expected as much. The guy can certainly ride and race. After settled for 8th, should have started the sprint a little bit earlier, but I'm starting to be low on juice. So, did the best, probably changed gears a bit too much. I changed to a heavy one and perhaps it was a bit too heavy on the heavy side, and I struggled with that. I have a tendency to shift. Too heavy gears, and maybe that cost me a little bit. So it's a second behind.
1.6.
Not, can't say I'm too displeased, it's just that on a race like this, I sort of expect almost more at this point, because I've been improving myself throughout December, and now it's January, and by February, March, I should start to be pretty competitive, and not too bad to be 8th on that. I really wanted that podium, but a bit too many people, and with Arctic Swifter here, it's hard to do. 2.8, dude. 2.38, 2.16 on me, 4 on me. Sound like decent list, should have done a better sprint. But that's it. 2 seconds from glory. Maybe that should be the title, 2 seconds from glory. Alright, congrats to him. Well done. I have to get back to work now. But it was a good workout. And starting on Monday, there's going to be some endurance riding. So, but there will be racing at some point. Maybe Wednesday or Friday. Maybe I'll be back tomorrow, you never know. Anyway, that's it.